Hello everybody, today we are going to do a very colorful activity, that is color tablet. See, this is a color tablet box. Now I am going to take out the color tablet from this box. This is a color tablet, this is a color tablet, this is a color tablet. See how I am holding it? Do not touch the color part of the color tablet. Now I am going to place it on the table. This is a very important activity for the child. It helps to develop their visual discrimination skill, and also the child gets an opportunity to relate to the same colors. So now I am placing the colored tablets randomly on the table. Now children, we will do the color matching. These two colors are matching, hence I have put it together. So this is red, this is red, this is red. These two colors are matching, so I have put it together. This is yellow, this is yellow, this is yellow. These two colored tablets are matching, so I have put it together. So this is blue, this is blue, this is blue. So this is red, this is yellow, this is blue. Now I am going to put this material back in the box. So children, today we have learned the basic primary colors red, yellow, blue. Thank you.
I hope you love this real video by real educators. Please do subscribe to our channel.